Hello, Mindfulness Project family. We are back from holiday. We are very happy to see you again. A couple of weeks ago, we posted a post where we were asking, what is success for you? And we got a lot of really nice answers. So one answer was, success is the way to transform a positive wish in an evolution of little actions for making it real. Or to live the way I like and stay connected to myself and other people. To be able to be in the present moment and being thankful for every situation that comes to me. And there were a lot more of really nice answers, so thank you very much for everybody who participated. From a Buddhist perspective of this question of what is success, the answers you could see, nobody was talking about successes to have a certain amount of money, successes to have any kind of possessions. There are things which are much more important, but society is kind of infiltrating us, of telling us you're only successful if you have a house, a boat, or whatever kind of stuff it is, and it affects us more than we would consciously know most of the time. So one thing of success is to really be able to keep that out of your heart and mind, what other people think of you. To keep it completely out of your system, what your parents and your co-workers or whatever think what success is, and to connect it with your heart. But on a deeper level, when you look back on your life when you're old, and you want to find out, was my life really successful? What is the main question to ask? And I worked in a senior center with old people, so I had that many, many times, that people asking themselves, you know, what did I do in my life? And these people were rich people in the senior center I was working for. They had millions in their bank account, and they were not asking themselves, what did I achieve? What did I, you know, produce in my life? That was not the question in the end of the life. The main question was I able to open my heart to myself and others? You can say your life is not successful at all when you don't manage to love yourself down to your bones in the end of your life. Your life is not successful when you're not able to connect with people on the deepest level possible. Because now science also finds out that what makes you really happy, what makes your life really fill you with the most incredible joy, is human connections. If you really can connect from heart to heart in the most honest and the most vulnerable way you can do. So try to keep that in mind. Whatever you do, you know, let your heart be involved. Whatever you think, you know, let love be the reason for whatever you do, whatever you say, and whatever you think about yourself and others. Everything else is not worth doing. Thank you so much.